status of victim?
Well, our cowboy's arm's a mess. With any luck, he will never use a gun again. And the citizen just landed at the hospital. She's gonna need surgery. Leave it to a good guy with a gun to really screw things up.
Thanks to him, we have two suspects in the wind.
Actually, I'm pretty sure it is three. Todd always works a three-man crew, so there is someone that I did not identify.
Outside the bank? Maybe a lookout.
Or one of the customers who was just laying low in case they needed to engage.
Nolan, heard you destroyed another shop. Let that suspect get away.
Oh, that's not on me. It turns out bullets and engines don't go together.
It is a poor craftsman who blames his tools.
Yeah, you got me there. If you were driving that car, wouldn't have dared gotten shot.
Exactly. Is this your new rookie? Okay, girl, do you know how lucky you are to have this man as a DO?
Mm-hmm. It's because I have Jupiter in my second house.
Shut up, I do too. Oh my God, my solar return?
Simone, focus.
How's Garza doing?
It's too soon to tell.
Come on, I'm praying for him.
Thanks, we all are.
Yeah.
You here to help?
Yes, I am. We did a quick dive into your crew leader, Todd Shelf, and found something interesting, a wire payment to an alias 2 days ago.
For how much?
$500,000.
You think he was paid to rob the bank?
Which is crazy because most times the money comes from the bank robbery, not for it.
Yeah, but that explains something that has been bugging me. Todd's crew is suspected in at least 6 bank robberies over the past several years, and in every one of those, they have only gone for the cash.
Until today, when they hit the safe deposit boxes.
How many did they open?
17.
Likely trying to hide what they were actually looking for.
We need a list of the owners. Something in one of those boxes is worth $500,000.
Shots fired. 600 block of Kenmore. Okay, we need to end this if someone gets caught in the crossfire.
I'm down.
What's the plan? All right. You stay low. I'm gonna distract him, then you shoot him.
That's a terrible plan.
Trust me.
Inside a vehicle at 9321 Kenmore. Mobilize Metro and Alert Command.
Moving here. Tilt it down. Stop. Left side view. Stop.
I say back off! I will kill her, I swear to God!
Hey, we don't have to do that, okay? Let's just take a big breath.
Screw that. Clear the street and let us go. Now.
I can't do that. You know it.
What should I do?
Dispatch RNS the address. Let's get a background on everyone who lives here. See if we can get a cell phone for the woman who's got hostage.
So this guy's safe deposit box was the target?
17 boxes were open. Only one belonged to a known hacker on everybody's watch list. So no doubt he's got something juicy hidden in there.
He's running to somewhere. Taylor Barnes, we have a few questions for you.
Yeah, I'm kind of busy.
Where are you going?
Vacation?
Are you taking your goldfish with you?
It gets lonely.
Mr. Barnes, we know you have a safe deposit box at Bank of Los Angeles.
And we believe the bank was robbed because of what was in it.
But you already know that, which is why you're running for your life.
What? That's crazy. I don't know what you're talking about.
Mr. Barnes, if you're in danger, we can protect you.
Really?
Yes, sweetie, we can. But you have to tell us what was in the box.
A list. Federal undercover assets I hacked from the FBI. I was negotiating with the guy to buy it for $5 million. But he figured out where I was keeping it. Decided it would be cheaper to steal it.
Who's the buyer?
Sniper!
Thank you. this morning when dating in secret was our biggest problem?
Yeah, it feels like a million years ago.
Yeah. Did you talk to Aaron?
Yeah.
And?
He neither confirmed nor denied.
But?
But he pointed out that it wouldn't be problematic because he's not her superior and doesn't fall in her chain of command.
Oh.
I got our hostage's phone number. Her name is Vanessa Greer.
It's the police.
Answer it. On speaker.
Hello?
Hi, Vanessa. This is Sergeant Bradford. You can call me Tim. Try to stay calm. We're gonna get you out of there, okay?
I'm scared.
I know.
Enough! I'm not negotiating, Bradford! Back everybody away from the house and let us leave! Then I'll drop her off around the block!
You know I can't let you leave.
Then I hope you brought some body bags.
All right. All right, listen, just give me 10 minutes. We gotta get these cars out of the street. It's a parking lot out here.
You got 2 minutes! Hang up! Hang up!
You're not really gonna let him drive away, are you?
No. I got a plan.
We need to get that list back.
I assume you're starting to pull your undercover agents from the field.
It's not that easy. It's not just the agents that are in jeopardy. It's the CIs that vouch for them. For every cover blown, multiple people die. Detective Harper, have any luck identifying that third accomplice?
Not yet. She and Lopez are still scrubbing the bank footage.
Maybe I was wrong. Maybe this time it was just the two guys.
There's got to be another bank robber. I trust your gut.
Well, so far no one stands out as doing anything out of the ordinary. Not a teller or a customer.
It's someone hiding in plain sight. We'll find them. Want to hear something funny?
Yes, please.
This morning, my husband told me he's ready to have another child.
Oh, he's ready. Okay, that's good to know.
He was an only child and wants Jack to have a sibling.
And you grew up in a house full of troublemaking brothers.
As much as I complain about them, it was fun growing up in our house. In between all the battles and arguments, it was a house filled with love. I'm not anti-siblings.
No, but you've finally gotten your footing as a detective, and you're not ready to hit pause again.
Exactly.
I get it. Yeah. You're kidding.
What?
TID found a gun in the bank.
Found it where?
Found it where? Potted plant near the north wall.
Our mystery accomplice felt the heat and ditched the gun. Let's scroll back through the video and see who's near there.
No, I don't need to. I know this video by heart now. It was the woman who got shot. Control, I need the nearest unit to head to St. Stephen's. Our third suspect should be coming out of surgery any minute now.
Just got out of surgery.
Have you been made?
Not yet, but look, it's only a matter of time. Did you get the list?
Yeah, it was in the box, just like the guy told you.
Is Roger with you?
We had to split up. Last I heard, the cops had him cornered with a hostage.
He'll go down shooting. Which means we get to keep his cut.
Yeah, if he doesn't, they arrest him.
Won't matter. Only I know the name of the buyer.
Good point. Call me when you're clear, all right? I'll let you know where to meet up.
Yeah.